In the Umbraco back office, in the settings section, you can find a dashboard called Health Checks. Health Checks is a handy list to see if your Umbraco installation is configured to the best practices. My name is Jonathan, and in this video, I will show you how you can do these health checks to your website and see if it lives up to the best practices. Great, let's get started. Great, so as you can see, I'm now on my Umbraco project here. Now let's go to the settings section up here, and over here to the right, we can see we have some different dashboards: examine, publish status, models, builders, and then we have health checks. If we click on health checks, we come into this dashboard here. Here we can see the different things that we can check. We can check the configuration, the data integrity, forms, live environment, permissions, security, and the services. It's also possible to check all the groups at once. Now let's go ahead and take a look at a couple of them. Let's first take a look at the data integrity, let's see. Cool, in here we can see what it can check. You can check the database data integrity, and it will check for various data integrity issues in the Umbraco database. So here we can then go ahead and click check group, and we can see that all the document paths are valid and all the media paths are valid as well. Great, so no issues here. If we go back, we can take something like forms as well. Here again, we're gonna check the database integrity. Check group, and again, we can see everything looks good. Awesome. So let's go back to overview here. Now we can also check all groups. This will of course check all the groups that we see down here. And let's go ahead and check it out. So let's check all groups. And we can see there's a few things that's not really, you know, in order. So we can see at the configuration, the security, there's both some good things, there's a warning, and there's something that failed. The same with services and the configuration. Let's check at services here. We can see that the macro, there's no errors there. But we can see the notification email settings is not set up properly. We can see that the notification is still set up to the default value of your at email dot here. So if we want to see how we can fix this, we can always click on read more here. This will redirect us to the documentation where you can see how you can fix this certain issue. So here you can see how you fix this health check, and we need to update some stuff in the app setting JSON file. And we can see what we need to do. We need to change the email in the notification down here, and we need to add a proper email. It's like noreply@domain.com. Let's go back to my site here, go back to overview, and let's check the security. Again, here's also some different things that is in order, and some things that has failed, and a warning as well. Again, we can click on the green box here to read more, and then we get some documentation on how we can fix this health check. Great. So super simple to use, and you get information on how you can actually fix these health checks once you have checked your site out. Great. So this is how you can do a health check on your Umbraco website. Now you can go ahead and check whether or not your site is healthy, and then you can go ahead and also get some help to how you can fix different issues on your site. That's all I have for you in this video. My name is Jonathan, and I'll see you in the next one. Jonathan out.